Hey guys, what's up? Coming at you with my next set of... Oh wow, my mic is out of place. This is my next episode of Let's Do This. And I also wanted people to try and communicate with me what I wanted to do for my next series, or what I should do for my next series. So just let me know what you guys think. I'm in here with a KIS tandem mic, and I thought might as well do it since... The last time I tried to record one of these, I ended up trying to do it at 7 in the morning today, so that was about 4 or 5 hours ago. So I'll record this episode, and then I'll be able to post this by tonight. So I know it's not that big of a series, so probably most of you don't care. You just take it as they go. So hopefully I'll get this up, and hopefully you're excited for this one, because I have a couple of SCS members in here, SCS Edmard and Kaio, so... Couple of big name team here, so I'm sure some people will go fanboy over them. Do as you please. I don't care. Just have fun with it. I'm here with, looks like we got a couple of people in here. Pyridex, starting, I'll go from top to bottom. Pyridex, driving a Nissan GTR R33. We have Super Spider Jockey in a 2003 350Z. We have Snipes out in a Sylvia S15. Oh, crap, he's starting a Certified Goofy in an Alpha Q4. And then I'll go through it in further detail when we go along. So, anyways, so I'm going to go ahead and go into, let me see. Do I have the preferences correctly? Preferences for voice. Play through both. Lower the game volume down. There's that. So what that does, though, those preferences that I changed, whenever somebody starts to talk, it'll cut out the game volume and let the person talk. So if you're wondering if, like, the game is glitching or whatever because it's cutting in and out so often, it's because I'm trying to get it so that the interaction between me and the random people in this lobby, whoever I bump into, is you can actually hear them on the other end. So anyways, here we go.
All right, I'll be stick.
Yo, yo, yo. Oh, so quiet. And there's some people trying. Oh! Oh god.
The object of the game is don't not hit me, the stick. Alright, just don't hit the car.
I wanna take a ride on the disco stick, what?
Whoa, lightning.
Limbo. I don't want to do limbo.
So. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh.
I didn't realize you were the stick.
Stick. Stick.
Oh jeez. Corner. Oh! Well, I wasn't kidding.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
wrong way. Doesn't matter. Oh my god,
dude. Oh god.
Okay.
Cool car, we can just hand them through the gap.
Go ahead, Edmund. Edmund.
Yep.
You make vids. On YouTube, right?
I'm his biggest fan.
I swear I've seen some on like Spitzy's channel.
Yeah, Spitzy made that really.
Biggest fan, go away.
That is sick. That was some sick shit.
I went really wide there.
That was sick. The button. Where's the stick now?
Some of this on some engine. Oh god! Can we all jump together? Oh god, we're gonna die. Oh god! Oh god! Ah! Freaking Miata's out there with a vengeance.
Miata.
I said Miata.
Not a Mata. No. I'm talking about
oh, Jesus.
Sorry. See what you think I got.
Oh, fuck, my bad.
Oh, my bad, that hurt.
Oh god. I'll make it. That was a terrible, pathetic attempt at making it.
Edmer, did you get a message from Pirate?
Oh, I did.
He wants to do a video tomorrow.
Oh, where's the stick disappeared? It's a party train up in here. Oh god!
Let me get here faster anyway.
Oh, whoa, I'm good. Oh, there we go. Oh, god, there's cars. Somebody's gonna wreck. Ah! Oh, I ain't leaving. Fuck that. Car fucking sucks. Fuck! People are so violent.
Oh, it's crashed as well.
Going to hit the bank, only 220.
Go ahead, Mercer.
Catch me! Oh god! Well, that was boring. Jeez. Okay, so despite the size of that lobby, still not that many people talking, so it's not fun when people don't converse that much. I think the only thing that was humorous or funny about that entire lobby was just the random crashing and whatnot, but, oh, that's right, hold on. But, It's disappointing when you go into a lobby with higher expectations, because you think that since several people in that lobby had, like, 99% of that lobby had mics, I think there was only one person that didn't have a mic, and still, people, I mean, come on, guys, if you're going to have a mic, you might as well use it and actually converse and talk to other people. I mean, that's what makes Xbox Live so unique and so distinctive compared to, say, the PSN network. So, I mean, there it is. Whoa, what was that trying to do? Alex. Anyways, though, but that last lobby, despite like the fact that there was like good drifting and tandems and whatnot, it wasn't like I didn't have much fun in there just because there was no talking. And I mean, I'd rather be in a lobby full of bad drifters that actually talk and converse, because it always ends up making for a more interesting show. But I mean, this one had good drifters in it, but I mean, you can be a good drifter, but I mean, if you need to actually converse and talk with other people, otherwise it's just going to be boring, so. And I feel really dumb right now because I'm stopping to talk, so. I'm trying to converse and whatnot. The wrong. But, I mean, all in all, I had fun with that lobby. I just wish that the I wish that people would have more fun talking, so. But I just wish people would focus on actually talking too, instead of whatnot. So I guess that's all I have here. I don't have much else to talk about here. If you guys like what I do, go ahead and let me know. I posted a video just before this about looking for ideas to start up another series. I'd like to do something along the lines of maybe something that's not necessarily groundbreaking, but something that's new and hasn't been done before, and I'd really like to do that. I mean, I mean, we see people that did build videos and whatnot. I mean, I'm doing public lobbies. And then Art Weber from Zenki, another team, he just released a his Behind the Smoke, which is actually a really cool idea, and I really support it. So go ahead and I'll probably put a link to the video in the description below. But what I would say, and the whole premise behind it is it's kind of like... for those of you that aren't familiar, it's kind of like back, little back in Forza 3, in the beginning of Forza 4, there were several different bloggers and blogging websites that were focused on Forza that were supposed to be, that tried to make themselves the equivalent of speed hunters to Formula Drift or to these real life events versus, say, Forza Hunters, Neverlift. I think there was Drift Central, there was, I'm blanking on some of them, but where they covered, like, events that other people hosted that tried to equate to, like, Formula Drift, D1 GP, and whatnot. So they tried to equate them into Forza. So just check that out. I'll have, like I said before, I'll have the link in the description below. And I'm trying to be a strong advocate for people to check out the forums. So if you haven't checked them out, I'll post a link in the description as well, linking you to the Drift Lounge and the forums. I mean, you can do nothing but get your name out there and just check it out. So anyways, I think that should be it. Hope to see you guys for the next episode. And if word to the wise, if you see me hop into a party and I'm talking into the game, and I'm talking in-game, I'm 99% sure that I'll end up being recording that lobby, so just keep that in mind as, if you do know about my series and you do know what I'm doing, because more than likely I'll be recording, so it'll be a good time to give a voice with your name, give a car with your name, give yourself some time. And give yourself that exposure that sometimes people are looking for that exposure. I mean, I've gotten a couple of messages that people are like, are you going to record this lobby and whatnot. So more often than not, if I'm talking in game, then more than likely I'll record it. But just keep in mind, there's other people. I don't know how other people deal with this, but I do appreciate private messages and comments, but don't just send me friend requests or messages on live, because I only have so many slots, and I like to save the slots for people that I actually know or people that I'm on the team, on the same team with or whatever. So just keep that in perspective and respect that I'm trying to keep those spots open for other people. I mean, if you take the time to actually talk to me and get to know me, then yes, I will friend request you. But other than that, just keep that in mind. So anyways, I'm done here, and I'll see you guys next time.